Hi guys, today I'm making an edible slime. I kind of already opened one. I only opened one though. And it's my favorite color. My next favorite color is blue. But there are no blue starbursts. Rachel, turn this down. You probably hear the TV in the background. So, there's two. This one's really sticky. So, I'm going to put it in the microwave. I'm using starbursts. I'm going to put it in the microwave for 50 seconds. Sugar and oil. This is the recipe that I got to put it on. You're hard to open.
Who's that?
I was just watching you open it.
There's three. Try to get all these open. And then open them.
Can we help you open them?
Yes. Here, you can open three and I'll open two. There's four. Five. Okay, the last one. This already got seven in there. Now this is my eighth.
What's that?
The recipe. I don't know if it's gonna work. Okay. But I'm gonna try to eat it. Microwave 15 seconds. So now I'm gonna go get it in the microwave for 15 seconds. I guess you guys can come with me. Put it in for 15 seconds. Daddy, what's in here? Nothing in here. Daddy, how do you get this off? It says 502.
Pick some time. Oh, I've been there for 18.
I got it.
Into office.
Got it. Six seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 2, 4, 3. It's all done. Hopefully they're... So, they started to melt, but they haven't melted all the way, so... Put it for, I guess. So, Desta, how do you put this in again?
Cook time.
So,
15 seconds.
Have it cooked, by the way, so.
Then it's overflowed.
Ew, that's not mine. That's your daddy. Because I have mushrooms on it. And mommy's. Not all the way, but very, very, very close. See? So, about another 15 seconds. Here. Gotta put it in for about another 15 seconds. So, I'm gonna put it in be like 10 seconds.
It's all mixed up.
I wanna put it in for.
It's good.
Okay, so it's all done. It's really, really runny and sticky. So now we're all done with microwave. So
what else do you need in it?
I need sugar.
Where's sugar?
In the cabinet. Don't know how
and don't say and oil.
So I'm just gonna put one more. I'm gonna only put a couple because I don't know how much I need. So it's like to eat oil, right?
Yeah, it's cooking oil.
Yeah. I guess I could put one more.
Okay, now mix it up.
I'm gonna mix it up. So it's kinda turned into some already. But so,
I'm mixing it up.
So it's really, really hot and sugary. Should I put it in the fridge?
No.
It's very, very hot.
It ain't that hot.
Guess it ain't that hot, but it's sticky. So this recipe kind of works, but not a lot. So it looks like. Ew. So I might make a pink batch of this. So, what will make it not sticky? I found a lot of videos that make cooking oil not so sticky. So, I'm gonna try to play with it now. Oh, so sticky. So.
Well, yeah, because it has candy in it.
Starburst, get that.
Yeah.
It's never hot, hot. The cupcake, so I'm gonna be back. Mommy, see my edible slime? Take a bite. It's good. I'm gonna try pink ones. This tastes really, really good. It tastes like cherry.
Cherry Starburst?
Yeah.
Can you let the rest of this off the spoon? Yeah.
You eat that. I don't eat that. You eat it!
That's one or two pieces.
Two. It's really good, and the recipe does work. So, so I didn't that stretchy.
Mom, you
want
a piece of pizza? It's done. I'll get it for you.
Alright, you want it?
What?
I'm waiting here a little bit. I ain't that hungry.
Huh?
I'm waiting here a little bit. I ain't that hungry.
So, I'm gonna put this in my bowl.
Yeah.
So, my hands are really easy. So, I'll be back. I'm gonna go wash my hands.
How are you to say goodbye?
Make sure you comment down below if you want me to make more videos like this. And bye, that's all.